I tried to speedrun beating the Warden with oven mitts on. Here's how it went. I spawned in this Warden city, made some noise, and grabbed a couple logs. I then made even more noise and grabbed a third log. Then made a crafting bench and some trapdoors before making even more noise. Then the Warden spawned. I swam up this water stream and broke a bunch of dripstone. I set up this trapdoor to drop the dripstone down on the Warden, and after 14 drops, the Warden died. 218, not bad since